Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Smith has called a stop to this contest at 3:52 of round number 3, declaring the winner by knockout, Sugar Sean O'Malley.
I am here with the winner, Sugar Sean O'Malley. Congratulations, sir, on not one but two walk-offs. Let's talk through that. The first walk-off, you looks like you had him KO'd, you dropped him with a head kick, and then you thought the referee was going to stop the fight.
I thought so. I was going for another. Ooh, yeah, that was I thought he was done. He's tough, dude. That dude's legit. You know,
so
he's not,
tough.
He's a tough dude.
Did you have, at that moment, do you think that if you jumped on him, you would have been able to stop it in retrospect?
Potentially. I want a sweetener. I don't want something like. I mean, what happened was good, but I only get 15 minutes to perform. You know, maybe a couple times a year. When I get in there, I gotta do something sweet.
Well, you certainly did at the end, and maybe it's even better in that way because you got to do a lot of work. You went through a good hard 3 rounds and then put him away in the third. But another shot where you dropped him, and that one, even maybe more so than the first, you can make the argument the fight should have been stopped because he didn't even respond to that the finishing punch.
Yeah, there was a big storyline coming into this fight. A lot of smart people, I thought were smart, were talking about he just got to kick his legs. Like, I'm not an elite level striker. Like, I haven't had 30 some fights, amateur. I know how to check kick. So, I got to prove a lot of stupid people that they're stupid. It was nice.
Well, another spectacular performance tonight, sir. And, you know, you earned it. Congratulations. Enjoy it. You showed a whole new level to your game tonight. You showed improvements, and you got that knockout that you wanted.
Love you, Joe Rogan.
I love you too, Sean O'Malley. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.